What you doing?
Read.
Really? I've read more books than anyone could in three lifetimes.
Sure, but you've never written any.
Everything I ever wanted is here. An important role. Time for interests. Family.
What family?
I have a life worth remembering in here.
This isn't life. We're running in circles, killing time.
Listen up, Eternalists. And this is your visionary, Igor Serling, with an important announcement. Stay your asses away from my area of the complex. Pivotal experiments are in progress, and I won't abide interruption.
Thank you. Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Yes, I read the fucking manual.
Wait a second. Where's the battery?
I need a battery for a generator?
You haven't read the fucking
manual. A power generator that needs power to generate. Unbelievable.
Already got full ammo. I'm feeling just fine. Thank you. guess that didn't do the trick.
Something's not quite right.
I have nothing to hide.
Seriously? It's not always about you, Colt. You know, I cannot believe the shit that comes out of your mouth. You're broken. You're just a broken, broken man that repeats the same fucking answer over and over and over again.
So is this about you or Charlie? Or... No, wait. It is about me, isn't it? Like a reverse psychology thing,
oh,
or...
Fuck it.
Troika. Wicker work. Debarking?
Thank you. about being not safe.